Hi everyone, it's Cathy Zielske. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I've got a quick tip video on changing out your Copic nibs. Part of the reason I wanted to do this video is it might help other beginner Copic colorers like myself who struggle with their sketch markers because let's face it, the brush tip can feel a little big in small places and the chisel tip feels basically pointless. My solution for creating the perfect marker is to simply replace that chisel with the Sketch Fine nibs, and that is going to give you so much more control for coloring in small stamped images. So let's jump in and quickly change out some nibs. The first thing I want to point out is this is definitely a personal opinion, right? Some of you might be fantastic with your brush nib, and there it is, and it can be great for coloring in larger areas, but when I use the brush nib, I go outside of the lines. So that's when I thought, why not just ditch the chisel? I don't use it for anything. I have about, well, maybe about 100 markers at this point. The chisel has never been used. So here's what you do. Grab some tweezers or pliers, get a pack of Sketch Fine optional nibs, and they come in a 3-pack. And what I'm gonna do here is just cut them open and begin replacing. Now, once I started doing this, I found that every time I opened a marker to see if I had replaced that chisel, and I hadn't, I felt instantly sadder and I didn't wanna use that marker. So, all you need to do, get your tweezers, get your marker, grab a hold of it, and give it a yank. There you go, it comes out nice and easy and breezy. Then, take the replacement, take the longer end, and just push it down into the marker. And I use my tweezers just to push it down as far as it will go. And that's it. Your nib has been replaced. Pop the lid back on, give it a shake, and just set it down, and the ink will begin to flow soon into that new pointy nib, giving you so much more control when you are trying to color in small spaces. That's the process. Yank it out, replace, and go. I think for me, this is a really great way to create the perfect marker for coloring. Yes, there are times when I will need that brush tip for larger spaces, but this has been really helpful for giving me just more control when I'm coloring. And again, I am not a skilled Copic colorer, but I'm getting better all the time, and I think these little Sketch Fine nibs are giving me a ton more confidence. So I hope this is helpful for those of you who have sketch markers and maybe don't do so well with the brush tips and have those chisel nibs and think, what could I really do with these? Well, now you know. You can yank them out and replace them with the Sketch Fine nibs. Thanks so much for watching today. I would love to have you become a subscriber to my YouTube channel. And if you do subscribe, be sure to hit the gray bell below the video so that you don't miss the next time I post. Here are a couple other videos that you might be interested in watching. Thanks so much and have a great day.